l'Afrique du Nord, bon, l'église est comme un marché. Et est-ce qu'on est arrivé à contacter me à do appreciate that, sir?
Pegasus is just a lover of music. As long as it's good music and it's positive music, I appreciate it.
And I saw your performance last year at the Nottingham Carnival, and you tore it. Not gonna lie, the Kemet FM stage, you tore it. You guys tore it apart.
With Jockey Jam, yeah, and Jockey Jam, you were.
Yes. So what, how is Jockey anyway?
Jockey Jam's blessing of culture, I was still pushing them projects, you know?
Alright, so you are still part of that collaboration, but you're still doing your own thing.
Yes. I'm going to leave out culture out no time at all. I get the Jockey, I'm a bona fide friend. You get me? I'm writing up some project I work on for me. You know what I mean? And it's just in the process. You know what I mean? So we don't have to force the grip to get right, you know. We just take this thing step by step, inch by inch, until we reach where we're going. So we don't want to rush the thing and go over them, you know?
Yeah. So what made you decide to get into music? Because obviously you are of experience. Listen, I'm not going to say you're old, you're of experience here. So what was it? Was you listening to the music that was coming out recently? But you know what?
Something was always in me still from day one, you know. But it's like over the past 8 years, we realized that right now Pegasus have a mission to come steer the youth in direction for a positive vibration, you know. So that is why you see me start to write, be a consciousness, and you know, everything when we write is just positive. We don't have the time for the foolishness, you get me?
Yeah. Especially with talking about foolishness, the state of dancehall at the moment, gosh. All I can say is like WCW, that's all I'm going to say. There are some things that are going on in dancehall at the moment that are, open your eyes, ears and your mouth, trust me. I'm just like, you know what, if I see my daughter behaving like that, I'd have to take her home, trust me, it's just absolutely out of this world. And talking about dancehall, Bounty Killer did an interview, I don't know if you caught it, I saw a snippet of it on Facebook, where he was so positive, it's like a different killer. Killer's just gone on a different tip, man. So what in Jamaica right about now, if you could work with any artist, who would it be and why?
It would be people like Tyrus Riley.
Okay.
Yeah, because what Tyrus Riley has seen about is basically similar to what me a DJ about.
Right.
You know? It's like the same kind of team I talk about, and you're not afraid to talk it. You get me? Because when me first started this thing, I had enough money to come to me and say, yo, Pegasus, you can't do that, them thing kind of thing, you know, because they will hold your back and rare. You get me? But we just ignore them, the thing, we don't digest for them, I say. You get me? Because me, I listen to my like Tyrus Riley out there. I sing the thing, you get me? So that's why you see right now, would I love to work with him really and truly, to be honest. You know what I mean? As a singer out there, you know?
So you're going to go see Tyrus Riley?
Well, my mother lives near him. We live right up the road from my mother. She sees him every day.
Is it?
Yeah, man. So if any link can make, the link can make, yes?
Oh, my goodness.
You know, but like we said, we don't force no grief to get right. We take the day of them as they come.
Conscious words, man. But you know what? Hold that thought, because we're not going to do it. This is just a little taste of things to come. I'm going to play a track for you, because I am featured in Millennium yet, okay? And this was one of the biggest tracks in Millennium.